Welcome back, folks. This is Oran from Wolf and Pup, here with
Bella!
Yay, enthusiastic Bella!
There you go, I can just enthusiasm.
This is Oran from Wolf and Pup. We'll switch.
Yes!
Here with Bella!
We are,
oh my gosh, we're out in the middle of nowhere now. And
with two
we're playing We Are Rangers. And we are Rangers. And we're pretty good Rangers at that.
Yeah, we are the best
right
Rangers
now,
ever.
We're not 100% sure where we are. So we're out in the bush, and we've got a few paths around us. We're going to take the path that seems like it's going to take us
somewhere
new. Wait.
No, not the one that... I thought we were trying to go back to the village.
Do we need to go back to the village?
Really?
Okay. So we just saved a baby elephant. Let's see if... Does this... Oh, wait. This actually just goes around the pond.
Oh.
Well, okay. But then this path goes this way.
Let's do that path and then come back here.
I think maybe we're supposed to go back to this village because we just saved this baby elephant. Yeah, then we'll come back there.
That exploded.
Yes, the baby elephant promptly exploded upon being saved, as most animals do, you know. Wasn't unexpected, totally normal.
We both got really freaked out. We both were like, ah!
I feel like this is leading us back into the hills here. Which, I don't know if this is through the elephant. Okay, there's the village. Good. Wow, we went way past the village. Okay. All paths lead somewhere.
Yeah.
So pick one and follow it. Okay.
Yep, I'll pass.
We helped somebody over here. We helped heal somebody.
Yep.
And
I want them to still have a leather through their chest. Lever, not leather.
And there's a giraffe in the building. You saved the baby elephant. Ranger.
That's all we came back here for?
Yeah. Seems that way. Should we go back now to where we just were?
Yeah.
And is it this path?
What? Path?
Yeah.
I started zoning out. I was like, whoa.
Path? What?
Right now. Who can do it quicker?
No, that was not the right thing.
I did it.
You did it. Good job.
I did it.
Okay. Is that... That's an elephant.
That's a rhino. Not...
Oh, is it a rhino?
It has the horn.
Oh, good. I'm trying. There we go.
I did it.
Oh, did you? Mine doesn't work.
Yours is broken.
Okay.
Did you keep clicking F, or are you clicking
something? I'm hitting F, yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
That's what I was doing. I was hitting everything else for that.
They're pretty cool how they glow afterwards.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going back this way. We're going to go back to the pond, and then we'll take that branching path off and see where that takes us.
Yeah.
Because we're
lost.
Probably a little bit lost here, actually.
Now we are lost. Yeah. When I asked you if we were lost like 5 episodes ago or something, I have no idea how long it's been.
No.
Like 3 episodes
ago?
No,
we're not lost. We're lost now, but we weren't lost then.
No.
Now we're lost. For sure. Okay. Okay. I mean, we're only lost in that we don't know where we are.
That's exactly what lost means. That's almost the definition of lost.
But we're not lost in that we know we're Rangers.
Yes. Okay?
And ow, good lord. Was that
why are they killing us?
I have no idea.
Let's get out of here.
Are we in like their sacred breeding grounds or something? It's become dangerous. Is this the village we've been to before, isn't it?
Yes.
Is this where we scared
No.
off? No. Oh, this is new.
Whoa.
Why are there creeper faces on the door?
And then DNA.
And what? It's DNA?
DNA in the middle.
Oh. Okay. Okay.
And then there's a button
and nothing
in the
there.
Sky
Wait.
That just fell Masia off.
Masia Village by Race Wizard. Huh. A button in the sky that just fell off?
Well.
It doesn't seem like there's anything going on here.
Nope.
This is probably the least eventful place we've visited yet.
Yep.
Okay.
Let's
so where
go.
Did we come in from? Did we come in from
Let's, no,
here?
No, it's this way.
Really? We came in from right here?
Yeah, we came in from there, but I know where we need to go.
Ow. Oh my god.
Just run.
Everything hates us right now.
This way.
The pangolin was just attacking me.
Oh. Poor us. Ah, don't kill me, elephant.
See? Oh god, no, that's the pangolin.
Okay, good.
Is that a pangolin? I know, I was like, is that the elephant? No. He's really he's actually gonna kill me though. Okay.
Pangolin, where are you? It's time for me to kill you.
Can we?
Yay!
Oh, we get ranger coins. It's kind of funny that we get ranger coins for killing animals.
Okay.
Let's see. Okay. So you think you know where we are? Ah! Elephant. Okay.
Not gonna kill you.
Everything was nice. Yeah, everything wants to kill us. No.
So
oh, there's turtle. Turtles are scary. Wait, I'm seeing a. I'm seeing a name tag over here.
Is it mine?
Oh, it says tracking color. No, it just says tracking color.
Why do I have two tracking colors?
I don't know.
Wait, do you have one?
Yeah. Yeah,
wait,
we just found an extra. Anything? I really hope we're not going back the way we
F with the tracking color?
Southwest.
I don't need this.
Okay, that's fine. Let's... Are you sure we're not going back the way we just came?
Not that I know of.
All right. Okay. I should have had my thing.
Because this doesn't look exactly like it.
No,
did.
No. The field was full of giraffes.
Before.
Yeah. What do you?
I was looking for scarcers, whatever they are. The trap thing.
Okay.
Sorcerers.
Sorcerers?
Yeah, I don't remember what
that's a different game. We are the sorcerers. That would be fun, like a version of this where you have to stop the
wizard?
Medieval poachers. Oh, here's... Oh, that's a lion. There's vultures in front of us.
Oh, wait.
Is this... Are we going right up to the baby elephant place again?
I think so.
O-M-G.
I'll check. You stay there. I'll check.
Yeah, I think we absolutely are.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's go over this hill.
Okay. We are so good at this.
All the way backwards. All the way backwards. Yeah, let's go over this hill and see if we can find... anything new.
Something that makes sense. At least we have the paths, or we would be totally, like, across the world.
Yeah, yeah. But let's go off-road now and see if, over this hill we can find anything. Yeah. This has not been the most productive portion of our adventure.
Nope.
Okay, this is slow moving.
Yeah.
Used to being on the paths. So now that we're not on a path, this is probably not even a good idea. Oh, I need to eat. Okay. Go ahead of me. Yeah. I'll just eat. Okay.
Total awkward silence. We both look at each other. We give each other weird looks. And then we continue. And then I tell you what we just did.
Okay.
And we continue.
And then
narrating.
Yeah. Ooh, we're at top of... This is a big hill.
We're on top of the world.
We are.
Yeah, our
Do
world.
You see any paths? I see one down there. Do you see that?
Nope.
Here, follow me.
You lead the way.
Okay. I think I see a path.
You think?
Yeah. It looks pathy from up there. You're gonna kill yourself.
I know.
See? Right here. Is this a path?
Looks like just dirt.
Or is it just dirt?
I was right.
Oh, but here's...
Whoa!
Okay. Are we...
We're probably going ahead again.
No, we're going backwards.
We are?
Yeah, this is where we came from. Mm. See? This
oh,
is the...
yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
Here's a path. That leads
we
past
are
it.
So lost.
It had to happen eventually. Right?
Wait, we could teleport.
Yeah. We better do it.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, we can still see each other. That's a good start to teleporting.
Yep.
All right. Okay, what do we have on our things? We have find Kilimanjaro, find Poacher's Base, find Ranger Lab, investigate. Let's see. If we go to the secret lab outpost,
yeah.
Is that just going to give us the find Ranger Lab? Wow, I'm stuck.
Why are you stuck?
Okay, now I can move. I couldn't move for a minute.
I can wait, can you still see me? Can you see me?
Oh. Oh, I could. I saw you for just a moment. That sucks. Okay.
So close.
Find Ranger Lab. Is this the Ranger Lab? Oh my gosh, I don't want to go down all this again. What? You're just gonna run? Okay, let's motor.
Yeah.
I see you, though. I see you.
Let's motorcycle.
How did I see you.
You seem really happy.
I'm amazed. Because I thought I didn't see you anymore. Okay, let's go back in here.
Whee!
Okay, let's go down. Let's go to Puppy Land.
Puppy!
Okay.
Puppy Tower?
Puppy Tower, yeah. Whoa.
Puppies!
You shoved me into something else.
Oh. Okay.
Gosh!
I didn't mean to!
Rawr. Okay. Puppy Tower.
It was right behind me, and I was just trying not to shove you.
Let's listen to this guy. Dogs, he says, blah, 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 dogs. And then he says, next follow the north path to Kilimanjaro. So north. Here's north.
Wait.
Right?
I need to do something.
Or is this north?
Do you remember where that puppy place was?
Yeah, I think it's over here. What are you doing? Don't go. No. I don't want these bones. Oh no, I didn't mean to warp again. Oh, this is a disaster. It's a disaster.
It's all a disaster.
All right. Okay. I'm gonna go up and I'm gonna look at the pathways. Okay, what are you doing? Are you going to get more dogs? Please don't get a whole swarm of dogs again.
No, I'm going to get like three.
A swarm?
I could.
Okay. Yeah, please don't. No. Please, by please don't, I mean the opposite of please do. Okay.
I'll do one more. Okay. Good.
So let's...
I just want some more backup.
You're down there, right? You're down that path, the puppy path?
Yeah.
Okay. Does that path look like it keeps going?
Let me check.
Let me go down here and see if I catch up with you. If you're I think it must be in the same place.
No, it goes back around and leads me this way. It leads me this way.
Are you over here? Can I not see you?
No, you just probably don't see my game tag. Do you see me?
No. Are you here?
Yeah. I'm right in front of your face, mister. Oh. Look.
This game behaves strangely.
Look,
sometimes.
Do you see the bones flying everywhere?
Yeah, I do. I do. Okay. So, that's weird. I sort of expected this path to continue. Okay, let's go back.
So confusing.
Yeah. So he said there is a north path. North path to Kilimanjaro.
Interesting.
Okay. So if that's not it, then it has to be this one. It has to be this.
Where? Oh.
This is leading me more northwest, but... It probably turns...
Whatever, it doesn't matter.
Probably turns north. Because I couldn't find another north path. Okay, we're going pretty north now. Are you with me?
No.
Oh. Are you gonna be?
Soon.
Okay. I see you then.
Wait, now you see me?
I looked at your screen.
Oh.
and I could see you see me. And so I know that you're there.
I was like, wait, now you didn't see me?
Okay, let's go see if we can find Kilimanjaro.
Come on, puppies, attack him.
Because this should be the way to go. But I think what we're going to find here is the first poacher tower that we ever found. Where you killed your first penguin.
Shh!
Okay. Yeah, see, we're approaching the poacher tower. And there's a zebra.
I lost you. I lost you again.
Did you? Just keep going.
I have my tongue sticking out.
So can I we go past this?
I don't see you.
I just kept going.
Oh, you're already there.
On the path. I'm at the tower. Yeah. I'm going to go up and look at pathways.
Okay. Why do I only have two dogs left here?
All I know how to do now is go northeast to that village. Mm-hmm. And, oh yeah, we're back where you had dogs. I'm so confused.
Did you know that I am too?
Oh, there's a snare over here. That's nice.
Yeah.
I really don't know where Kilimanjaro is. I see a whole bunch of dogs that were all sitting, and now they're warping all over the place, but I can't see you. Oh, gosh.
Why is there a camera on the ground?
Oh. It's really weird. It just looked like it just warped to me. Oh, here's mine. Are these my other ones? Yep. That one's mine. This one's not mine. I still have a dog. I still have a dog. Back, folks. This is Oran from Wolf and Pup. Here with... Yay, enthusiastic Bella!
There you go, I can see awesome.
This is Oran from Wolf and Pup. We'll switch.
Yes!
Here with Bella! And yes, we are, oh my gosh, we're out in the middle of nowhere now. And we're playing We Are Rangers. And we are Rangers. And we're pretty good Rangers at that.
Yeah, we are the best
right
Rangers
now,
ever.
We're not 100% sure where we are. So we're out in the bush, and we've got a few paths around us. We're going to take the path that seems like it's going to take us
somewhere
new. Wait.
No, not the one that I thought we were trying to go back to the village.
Oh, do we need to go back to the village?
Really?
Okay. So we just saved a baby elephant. Let's see if... Does this... Oh, wait. This actually just goes around the pond.
Oh.
Well, okay.
Then never mind.
But then this path goes this way.
Let's do that path and then come back here.
I think maybe we're supposed to go back to this village because we just saved this baby elephant. Yeah, then we'll come back there.
That exploded.
Yes, the baby elephant promptly exploded upon being saved, as most animals do, you know. Wasn't unexpected, totally normal.
We both got really freaked out. We both were like, ah!
I feel like this is leading us back into the hills here. Which, I don't know if this is through the elephant. Okay, there's the village. Good. Wow, we went way past the village. Okay. All paths lead somewhere.
Yeah.
So pick one and follow it. Okay.
Yep, I'll pass.
We helped somebody over here. We helped heal somebody.
Yep.
And
I want them to still have a leather through their chest. Lever, not leather.
And there's a giraffe in the building. You saved the baby elephant. Ranger.